Okay guys, how's it going? We are hopping straight into a new playthrough. I think I'm done with Town of Light because of how bad it is. But, well, not really bad, but it shows the things that are not appropriate for YouTube. So now we are going into Arkham Knight. We shall do a new story. What's this? Robin. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart. Is it a train station or something? So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. Oh. That looks like... Oh, it's an incinerator. Okay. I'd sacrifice anything come what might. Oh no, is this the Joker? Oh, it is. No. He's my favorite. Repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool? He's gonna wake up. Oh no. Oh, that's a sad beginning.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Okay, Batman dies. Duly noted. Okay, guys.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. What? I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable, but it didn't come. Crime actual, deep down, war was coming. I was just what pulled the trigger.
Okay. Oh, nice. It's like an ordinary diner. Hey, lady, I'll take a...
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Sounds actually really good.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Ooh.
Next service. Waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Time to go stop a smoker in a diner. That's not allowed here. Oh, I know he said the corner. Oh. Nothing looks like it's smoking.
There's no smoking in here.
What the hell? Okay, it's kind of like apocalyptic now. Didn't know Arkham Knight was supposed to be about zombies. Wait, I don't want to shoot people. People who London were quietly enjoying their meals suddenly became embroiled in a nightmare.
this demonstration, used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Wait, so if Batman died, then who am I going to be playing as? Because this is called Batman Arkham Knight. Am I still going to be playing as Batman? Sorry, subs, you're probably thinking I'm stupid.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
Penguin and Two-Face, okay.
Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Oh. I see me way up there. Is it? Oh, it's Batman. I'm Batman, guys. I gotta be Batman. I can believe I can fly.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my
okay,
little girl
guys,
got
I
out
gotta let you know
did.
This is the first Batman game I've ever played.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding.
Let's hope
Triton.
Y'all don't get mad at
it's
me for it.
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Unit 247,
hey,
we're on it.
Every damn time.
Time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing? Oh, he always does. Okay, I'm
who is that? Okay, the Oracle, but what's her name?
Not looking good out there.
This game is full of mysteries for me.
Remember, if you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
It's going in for Dapper. Okay, well, justice has been served.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Thank you, Batman. But I was gonna eat some potatoes.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
Wait, what's going on? Oh shit, that's the Batmobile? God damn, that's badass.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car is
picked up. Oh, I got an achievement called Even Up. Dude, my freaking Batmobile. The only thing I don't like about this is that we can't use this in the military.
It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Look at the eyes.
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
Yep, very.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Okay, never mind. We might kill these guys. We're shooting a... Oh, God. Okay, nice to know I could drive through buildings with this. Yeah, come at me, bro.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, if we're going to interrogate... How do I run... Oh, I knew that. Where'd you put my cookies? I am the cookie monster. I want my cookies. I'm already in hell. That's why I'm looking for my cookies.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk. Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. She's working out of a...
Yeah, Cthulhu will drown us all if you don't listen to me.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Whoa, dude, I got freaking glowing eyes. They call me Mr. Glowy. I have to report this.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Scarecrow don't. I do.
I've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Okay.
Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Don't touch my poison ivy, only I do.
You to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak.
We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. Wow. But only one
kind
of us is getting out of this cell.
Female abuse.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Wow. She showed no mercy. Jeez, Poison Ivy's hot.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. Shame that his vile has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
I don't understand why he didn't see that coming.
Will he ever learn?
Oh snap, you thought you got rid of me.
Me.
Yeah.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go! We've got the target corner. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is un...
I thought this would be tough. All it took was this tank.
Just get the Batmobile up in this place. We're gonna take them down like it was 1980.
60mm cannon operational. Riot suppressor engaged.
And they said that, okay, yeah, you think I can't see that coming from miles away? I see everything before you even can get it done. It's the bad boy, we're gonna go in. Let's take him down to the streets. Okay, that one hit me. And easy as pie.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Hmm. status found for the soul. Okay, now it's time to... What are we doing simulations for?
Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
They call me the quick draw.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Oh. Alright, let's start killing. Heck yeah, I'm thinking demon that would be
Batman,
completing this early.
More tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Freaking heck, this is like the fastest car in the game, jeez.
We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across
the
city.
Hey. If someone built me this, just kidding. Oh shit. That's a lot of tanks. We're going in for the kill. We're destroying them at will. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Where do you think you're going? Can't let you sneak up on me. Feels like a two-step in the clip, so better blow you up so I can get glow. Ooh. For the love of nature. Destroying them all at will. I can blow up the tanks. Guess why the hell not? Oh wait, I had missile barrage this whole time.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Can we, like, no, we have to absolutely go on a mission right now. I was trying to park just normal, but apparently the parking spaces are too small for this thing.
Yeah, I fought Batman once, broke my arm in 3 places, but the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice.
Oh. Wow.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing? You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Myself. I taught myself to drive. What, did you like it? I could drive more for you. I could drive more for her. Yeah, I could drive more. Okay. Well, now.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Good. Another cell.
Wait, what happened to her plant that was on her arm?
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Reality of the situation is this. Okay, guys. Trail of Fear.
Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
Okay, guys. Well, that is the end of this episode. If you guys want more, please let me know. And I had fun, and I'll see, as always, see you guys in the next episode.